When boxing star Jesus Soto Karass is not doing his thing in the ring, he loves relaxing by cooking. I joined him in the kitchen. Check it out.
Jesus, are you a chef?
Simon.
Yes. Simon?
Yes.
Shrimp?
Yeah.
Not kosher.
Okay.
No. You like shrimp, Jesus?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. You don't eat shrimp, do you?
No.
No, I don't come camarón, güey.
He's
going to have to. He's going to force you to eat it.
But your wife doesn't cook? You cook for your wife?
Yeah, I cook for my wife.
But no, you got to give Mike Jones his credit. He took a beating like a man.
He took a beating like
a man. Dude, even though the decision should have gone his way, but he took a beating like a man, eh? You can't do nothing about the decision.
To their people in the hospital? And they even said, you know what, we don't think Mike Jones won, but I think it was a draw.
So ask me, when's your next fight?
Over there. Cookie.
When's your next fight?
Permiso,
man. Pelea.
¿Cuándo es tu próxima pelea? 18th of December.
Who's the craziest one in your house right now?
Jesus.
Jesus, numero uno loco?
Yeah.
And who's number two?
Manny Big Mouth.
What nickname is Jesus Soto Karass' trainer? Ricky Funes, Daffy Duck.
Jesus, you're a true professional.
Yeah.
What are you gonna eat?
Everything. Professional.
Boxing, cooking.
Cooking.
Yeah. Are you making guacamole?
Guacamole.
Jesus, is that hot pepper? Chile?
Chile.
Is that from Mexico?
Serrano, yeah.
You bring it from your house?
No.
Do you grow it by yourself?
I didn't
know you knew how to cook though, I'm surprised.
Come on, way.
Is this how you relax away from boxing, by cooking?
Oh, see, yeah.
Yummy!
How good of a chef is Jesus Soto Karass?
It's good, it's good.
Hey, Ricky.
He knows his stuff.
Can he open up a restaurant?
Oh, when he retired from boxing. El más que?
El más puto.
Are you finished cooking, Jesus? Hey, you fought Alfonso Gomez, right? And he's fighting Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. Who wins?
I think Chavez Jr.
Por qué?
Porque, porque sí.
Is it muy grande?
No, va a ser una
muy
pelea.
What?
Una pelea dura para los dos, pero creo que va a salir adelante.
Creo que últimamente se está viendo mucho mejor de lo que realmente era.
You know, Chavez Jr. should have the advantage. He has the height, the reach, the size, you know. He has all the advantages. So he should basically win the fight, you know, be better at the fight. You know, and he's been getting better every fight. So that's what he thinks that Chavez Jr. should take it.
Alfonso Gomez es muy predecible, siempre lo mismo. Sí. Ahora, Alfonso Gomez no tiene el corazón que pueda tener Chávez por la cuestión de la reputación de su papá. Él tiene que sacar la casta, tiene que sacar el nombre adelante.
Yeah, the only thing, Gomez, he brings the same thing to the table, nothing changes. Now Chávez, he says that, you know, he needs to live up to his dad's aura.
How about this? Juan Manuel Marquez, Casillas.
I think I never see a Casillas.
Never?
Never.
Really? Okay, how about that? Amir Khan, Marcos Maidana?
I think Amir Khan.
Why?
Why? Because he's
fast?
Yeah, more fast.
What?
The guacamole is yet to be seen about the cooking part. The guacamole was good.
The delicious.
Delicious?
Yeah. The black people.
You love boxing?
¿Te gusta el boxeo? ¿Am por boxeo?
¿Yo?
Sí.
Me gusta.
Yeah, he does.
Me gusta.
¿Por qué?
No soy aficionado, pero me gusta.
He's not a big fan of it, but he likes it.
Why?
¿Por qué?
No sé, o sea, ¿será que lo traigo la sangre por mi papá?
Maybe because he has it in his blood because of his dad.
Él fue campeón de México.
He was champion of Mexico.
Creo que por eso me gusta. Pero no fue aficionado, ejemplo. Yo ahorita vengo a ver la función, pero porque están todos los amigos. Sí. No porque me atraiga.
It's not because boxing attracts him. It's just that because he thinks he has it in his blood. He followed, you know, he let because of his dad was champion over there in Mexico, and probably that's the reason.
Ricky Funes, mucho loco.
Cook,
Shrimps.
Shrimps?
Yeah. Bomb, dude. Delicious. Little really? Spice on it.
He said he's going to open up a restaurant after
this. Sure.
It's like soup.
Have you had any of the food that Jesus Soto Karass cooked? And how was it?
Tocino.
Muy bueno.
Tocino, yeah. Hey, bacon español es tocino, huh? Tocino, yeah.
And then I, Elie, seckbach.
Reporting.
Reporting. That was Jesus Soto Karass, the boxing sensation.